first thing I feel, distant voices echo inside my head. Their orders are clear, and yet all I can think about is the others. Remiel, Uriel, Amatio, Ithoriel, Raphael, Michael. Each one traveled this same path. What was their fate? What awaits me on the other side? They have gone to a place where the light is cursed and darkness blinds the soul. This is a place where even angels fear to tread.
Thank you.
is the last thing an angel feels. A distant voice still echoes inside my head. I am no longer chosen to walk amongst these people, because I now choose to walk with them. This will always be a place where angels fear to tread.